Hello everyone, today we are going to make a video on the sample paper. In this video I'll talk about the sample paper which was uploaded this year for this session in ICSE. We'll be taking up the sample paper questions one by one, and in the end of the video, as and when sample paper is done, I'll give you a gist of how the questions have been changed in the sample paper, as in the paper pattern which was followed by ICSE has been slightly changed. So we'll talk about that also. So before we start the video, please like, share and subscribe the channel, and you can ask your questions in the comment. If there are too many, I'll make a video for that. If there are a few, I'll reply in the comment. So let's start. Okay, so we'll start again. The sections remain the same: section A, section B. Section A, all questions compulsory, all subjective, objective, sorry. And section B, there are a few questions, you have to choose a few, and then all subjective. We'll talk about it later. So let's start with the questions. The first question, muscular wall is absent in, that's a capillary. On which day of menstrual cycle ovulation period it starts, that's the 14th day. Then the part that is cut during vasectomy, vas deferens. Gestation period in human fetus is 280 days. Part of the human eye where the rods and cones are located, retina. Organ of Corti is present in cochlea. Outermost covering of the brain is dura mater. The sequence is dura, arachnoid and pia mater. Next question we have here is, cytokinins are predominantly present in meristematic tissues. Marine fish when placed in tap water burst because of endoosmosis, that is water flows in them. Urine is carried from kidneys to urinary bladder by ureter. Then we have named the following. Now this is question 2. Question number 1 compulsory, question number 2 we have named the following. I'll quickly take up the answers so that the video is also there. I have written the answers, you can take it from the video as well. Name the following, I'll quickly take the answers. A is recessive gene or allele, B is glomerulus, C is iodine, D CFC, E is demography. Arrange and rewrite the group. Now this is a very very important question wherein you have to rearrange the sequence. Fine. So let's say you see it from the video. I'll just quickly say the sequence. A, it is 1, 3, 2 and 4. B, it is 1, 2, 3 and 4. C, it is 1, 3, 4 and 2. D, it is 1, 4, 3 and 2. And E, it is 1, 4, 3 and 2. Please have a look at it in the video as well. Match the following we have. Let's talk about the sequence. B, D, E, C and A. There are two. Now herein they have played smart. They have given you two extra options wherein they don't have any option to it. They don't have any answer to it. So those two options will not be matched with anyone. So that's the trick here. Then we have choose the odd one category. This is also a very important and a favorite question of ICSE, wherein you have to find the odd ones. And also they say write the category to which the others belong. Matlab jo aapne odd one nikala uski baat nahi ho rahi hai. The ones which are left, which category do they belong to? So the first one is, odd one is lacrimal gland and others are endocrine glands. B, odd one is x-ray and the others are water pollutants. C, spinal cord is the odd one and others are part of the brain. D, centrosome is the odd one and others are the parts of the cell. E, oxytocin is the odd one and others are plant hormones. State the exact location of the following is the next part, which says exact locations of the following. Fine. So thylakoids, inner membrane of chloroplast, corpus callosum between the two cerebral hemispheres, caudine tendine, edges of tricuspid and bicuspid valves, prostate gland below urinary bladder, adrenal gland above the kidneys. Then we have Ginong spectrometer is used to study the rate of uptake of the water. Number of chromosomes in human sickle cells, human skin cells are 46, of course, because that's somatic cell. Cretinism and myxedema are due to hypersecretion of thyroxine. Light dependent phase of photosynthesis is green leaves take place in grana of chloroplast. An example of biodegradable substance is paper. Next is a diagrammatic question. Study the diagram and then answer the questions. It's a structure of an inner ear. In which part of the year it is located? Last part of the year, after the year ossicles. What is the function? Again, function is to regulate the body's balance and also head the position balance. Then we have question number 7. These are explanatory questions. Answers are there on the screen. Please go through the answers. I have given it in a short form. I'll just have it on the screen for a while and then I'll move to the next one. Question number 7 is there. Question number 8 is there. Definitions I have not written. It's a clear cut answer. So next we have another set of explanatory questions. Question number 3, define guttation. Give one difference between lenticels and stomata. Parthenocarpy, one example. State Mendel's law of segregation. And then we have a diagrammatic question with the answers. Question number 4, expand the abbreviation. Abbreviations are very important, beta. Name any two nitrogenous bases. Addition of pickles prevent the growth of bacteria and all. So this is our question. We have the last question wherein the reproduction in plants is shown, wherein pollen tube formation is there and then pollen grain is shown, and then the type of tropism is asked. It is chemotropism in response to the chemicals which are produced. Define the above tropism, wherein the movement of the plants is due to the stimulus of any chemical. The chemical helps the pollen tube to be formed. Example of a stimulant which help in growth of part marked A, that is indol 3 acetic acid. So these were our questions of the sample paper. I would like you to go through the sample paper and see the answers of the questions. Of course, if you see the previous paper pattern, the questions remain the same, the answers remain the same, but still there is a change in the pattern. Let's talk about it. Now, in this sample paper, we have section A and section B as we used to have. In section A, all questions need to be done. Question number 1 has 15 MCQs, that is 1 mark each. Question number 2 includes name the following, rearrange the following, match the following, odd one out, and locations of these. So a very important thing to note here is that we have named the following, arrange, rearrange the following, match the columns, odd one out, and locations. So that means we have to, whenever we are making or learning, we have to take note ki hum one liners likhe, because if you learn one liners point wise, all these questions will be answered there. Then again, the tip which I have already told in match, there are 7 options and you have to label only 5. So that's a tip and trick there. Then we move to section B. Now, section B, what they have done earlier, there was a combination. We could, you know, make a combination, and then it was easy to gauge that what kind of combinations they are opting for. But yahan pe they have made a change. In section B, there are 6 questions given and we have to do 4. That is same which we had to do previously. Mark distribution is 1. Plus 2, plus 2, plus 2, and plus 3, which is equal to 10. That means these 4 questions are 10 each, 40 marks. What is the distribution? Again, 1 plus 2, plus 2, plus 2, plus 3, which is equal to 10. 1 mark in all the 4 questions is define the following or abbreviation. 2 mark questions are mixed questions, and 3 mark question is a diagrammatic question in all the 4 questions, all the 4 questions which are there in section B. Let's see, in third question, that means the first question of section B, that is, they have a diagrammatic based question from transpiration, which is plant physiology. Always remember, paper may one, if there is one question from transpiration, photosynthesis, absorption by roots, there will be one question from plant physiology only, diagrammatic I am talking about. So club them, all the 3 chapters, one diagrammatic question for sure is going to come. Then we have next question, which is a mixed or jumbled question. Jahan har tarah ke questions hai. If you see in this paper and move to the fourth question, so it's a mixed question. Absorb, expand the abbreviation, name 2 nitrogenous bases, addition of salt to the pickles. Matlab unhone plant physiology se pooch liya hai, 2 nitrogenous bases, genetics se pooch liya hai, mention of 2 adaptations of leaves in photosynthesis, that is also from plant physiology. So it's a mixed type of a question. And herein, when we move to next type, fifth question, again, it's a, in fourth question, they have given a diagrammatic question also, where they have a stage to show. Fine, so that's a diagrammatic question. Then, question number 5 is also again all mixed. one diagrammatic question where you have to draw the diagram of the kidney. That means they have given diagrams for drawing also, plus there are diagrams for labeling and then questions. Then next question again is a mixed question, and diagrammatic question is to draw artery and vein. Next, last question is one diagrammatic question, others are mixed, that is plant physiology. Again, sorry, plant reproduction, that means the question from reproduction. So they have mixed up everything. In all the questions they have tried to cover, like for example, first question they have plant physiology, second question they have cell division, third question there is excretion, fourth question that is internal ear, fifth question it is circulatory system, and sixth question it is reproduction. So that means they have clubbed everything. But for sure, now the tip for the day is that objective questions, you have to write the pointers and learn, because we have named the following, rearrange, match the following, odd one out, write the location. So it is 1-1 pointer. Set 2, it is subjective, one diagrammatic question each with carrying three marks. Fine. So that diagrammatic questions become very important. In my previous videos also, I have covered important diagrams. I will be covering in my upcoming videos also. I will quickly be making videos. Now, please spare me for or apology for not uploading videos for so long. I will try to upload, and I will be covering, like for example, important 5-mark questions, important diagrammatic questions. So I'll be making videos like this, and near about when you have prep leaves for your in March, when your exams are near about, I'll be making a complete revision set wherein I'll try to cover all the important topics. So keep tuned up, keep spread this word to your friends so that they can also watch and they can also be benefited by the videos. Thank you so much. Thank you for joining.